Hey there, my name is Marissa Shankar. I recently hung out with Dean. And I was nice enough to bring him some pasta that I had made for dinner. I don't know, I just thought, he just finished working. He might be hungry. I just made this delicious pasta. And, well, I'm a good fucking friend. So here I come with my container and plastic fork, you know, just in case he wants to eat it right away. And I get in his car and he's like, nah, I'm good. I already got food. And I'm like, okay, that's cool, whatever, like just take it and eat it later. I told him to literally just keep the container. I don't care, whatever. Nah, I'm good. That was a little rude. Now, I don't actually remember if he said thank you or not because I was high as fuck, but I'm like 99% sure that he didn't. I mean, I don't know if he thought I was trying to like do him, but if that's the case, I didn't even make the pasta for him. I was just trying to be the nice fucking person that I am. But you know what? I'm over it. And he's a dick. It's fine. I'm fine.